Welcome to the Leeuward Island District Devotional. Today, you receive the last one from the Youth of the Holland Circuit. We are all preparing to be confirmed in membership, and taking part in this exercise was part of our assignment as we prepare to be confirmed members of the Methodist Church. My name is Valencia Cranston, and I am from the Rotterdam Congregation. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my heart, it is thine own, it shall be thy royal throne. Take my love, my Lord, I pour at thy feet its treasure store. Take myself, and I will be ever only all for thee. Let us pray. Holy God, we praise your name. We thank you for a new day. We praise you for who you are, our loving Heavenly Father. We want to be loving too. We want to live like your children. We want to be more loving in our hearts. We pray that our lives will be like messages about your love, so that others will see and give you the glory. Amen. Today's lesson comes from Philippians chapter 4, verse 8. Friends, I say you'll do your best by filling your minds and meditating on things true, noble, reputable, authentic, compelling, gracious, the best, not the worst, the beautiful, not the ugly. Things to praise and not things to curse. Choose to love fully. How can I live so that others see God in me? How can I know that God really loves me? The songwriter says that her heart will be God's throne. In other words, God will rule in her life. How easy is it to let God rule in our lives? How do I show my love for God as I live from day to day? There's plenty that can be said about that. I think that, first of all, those who love God should want to think the right way. This week, the other young people spoke about doing good things, speaking the right word, giving good gifts, agreeing with God's will. I believe that all these things come better when we start thinking properly about God. This explains why the hymn writer also wrote about asking God to take control of what we think. She wrote, "Take our intellect, that has to do with our reasoning. Just how we think about things. When we think right, it helps us to tell right from wrong." I am starting to understand why the Apostle Paul wrote about thinking of good things. The beautiful, not the ugly. The best and not the worst. What are you thinking? If I think correctly, then you will have a good attitude to yourself and to other people. If you think right, you will learn to consider the needs of others. If we think right, we will choose to be loving, living the kind of life that God wants us to live. If we think good, then our heart will be in the right place. We will be loving and kind, good to ourselves and good to others, just as you want to be good to God who is loving towards us. So having a heart of love is not simply doing good deeds so that we look good, or saying nice things so that people will like us, or giving gifts to earn people favor. Whatever good we choose to do, we do because we think and we understand that these good actions also show our love for God who wants us to love others too. My desire is that all of us become truly loving so that we help each other to be a better person. We can encourage one another to fulfill our dreams, to become the best of ourselves. And that, I believe, is what God wants for us. So let's do it. Amen. Closing prayer. Good God, we ask you to help us to live right. Come and dwell in us, so that in our hearts and minds we try to please you first. We know that life can be better if we love you and obey you. So help us to think this way and have the right attitude. Save us from evil thoughts, unfriendly thoughts. Don't let us be too proud in ourselves. Don't let us have hatred for others. Lord, renew our minds. Give us clean minds that only want to say and do what you want us to say and do. Guide us in all our actions from the inside out. Take our lives and let them be considerate, Lord. To thee, amen. In my life. for sharing. May the Lord guide you in thinking, in speaking, and in doing. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.